Just who will replace the late MP Patrick Okabe of Serere County? This conversation started at the burial of the legislator who was killed in a road accident on Tirinyi Mbale Road together with his wife on the 19th of December last year. It was during this time that the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayebwa, fronted Emmanuel Omoding, one of the sons of the deceased MP, as his replacement in Parliament.
Me on my part is my sister, the right honourable speaker, and members of parliament. We shall only repay honourable Kabe by supporting him.
Leaders from TESO plus voters bought the idea and echoed the same call. Speaking to the news today, the chairperson of the NRM Electoral Commission, Tanga Odoi, said the opinion of Tayebwa and other NRM members is not the position of the party. He says NRM already has a flag bearer, Philip Ochu, who defeated the late Okabe during the party primaries in 2020, although Okabe beat him as an independent.
Chairperson of NRM Electoral Commission, I want to assure the people of Uganda and NRM people that we have a flag bearer. That is it. We have a flag bearer, and we cannot do much until the flag bearer willingly surrenders it to the son of the little Okabe, or the party sits. But the consideration of the party does not override the consideration of the candidate. The candidate got a flag for 5 years, and I want people to take me in the simplest and understand me. We don't have anything we can do with what was talked about in the funeral, that the son should replace him. We don't have any problem with that. The only thing is, we want to do what cannot be used to take NRM to court.
Odoi says people of Serere should not be annoyed by his pronouncement. He, however, says there is room for a conversation on whether to front the late Okabe's son for the job.
We're going to have a meeting on Tuesday. The meeting on Tuesday will come up with what we want to present to the party chairman and SEC about Serere. I want to request all those who are talking about Serere to talk low and give us room. Give the secretariat room. Because if you see one group flaring up, another group flaring up within NRM, we shall tear the party supporters in different directions. So my plea is that as Electoral Commission chair of the party, let's wait for what secretaries is going to discuss. But I will tell you with evidence, we have a flag bearer. That flag bearer should be respected. Any discussion should be with respect. Even the family members, even the politicians at family burial, who brought this issue out and know that the flag bearer should have actually brought it out, that we want dialogue with the flag bearer.
In the scenario where the two parties still fail to agree, the Central Executive Committee of the NRM party, chaired by the party chairperson Yoweri Museveni, will have to intervene. Tanga is, however, worried that any delay to make a decision on this matter by the NRM might lend the opposition an upper hand.
Is that opposition might take that slot if we delay in our petty squabbles. I saw that Honorable Alasso has been nominated. Alasso is a very senior politician in Serere. She could have been defeated by the Honorable Doa, but you can't tell me Alasso does not have support. So we must treat very carefully so that one group does not say you rejected us, we are going with opposition. So Serere is another tricky dice, but we've been handling tricky issues. We've been handling tricky tenacities. I think we shall also get over this.
Tanga Odoi, together with the director in charge of mobilization for the party, Rosemary Seninde, are set to start engaging Serere County NRM leaders at the grassroots to solve this issue quickly. The nomination of candidates will be conducted on the 9th and 10th of this month at the office of the district returning officer, and the nominated candidates will then conduct campaign meetings for 9 days from the 13th to the 21st of February. Voting will take place on the 23rd of February. Report by Juliet Namuwaya for the news in Kampala.